عليكم.
وعليكم السلام.
We can go, can we go sit here instead of going to the cafe?
Good idea.
Okay. So you are interested in investing in our microchips and know the counterfeit goods.
I think it's a really good idea.
So are you going to bring this to your boss or something?
Yes, I will.
Okay, how long?
About an hour.
Okay, that's okay. We can meet somewhere else? Okay, great.
Hello, boss. It's me. I have some things I would like to talk about with you. Can we meet up somewhere?
Hi. Yes, hello. That sounds good. Okay, let's do that.
Assalamu
alaikum. How are you?
How are you?
Alhamdulillah. Everything is good. This investment, what is it?
It's about a company called FakePay. Okay, they are providing a chip so you can make sure that your clothes is real and not fake, so you can stop the counterfeit goods. It's I think it's a very good company, and I think it would be a right choice to invest in.
Okay, if you think so, I will meet them. I will meet them. Okay, where are they?
I don't know, but I can call them and arrange
them. Okay, go. No. Call them.
I don't call them.
Thank you.
Go.
The orange stuff you get.
Hello, I have talked with my boss and he thinks it's a very good idea. I'm thinking we can meet at the restaurant called Biu Miu.
Hello? Oh yeah, that's a good idea. We'll meet up in 20 minutes, alright?
Okay, fine.
Sorry.
You know
how to do it.
Do you want some
food at the restaurant?
Yes.
Okay, I heard
there's
a very good bacon.
Bacon?
Bacon.
Pig?
Yeah.
We do not eat pig.
We do not eat. That offended us.
That's an
insult,
by the way. Sorry. So, our product, we are providing microchips, a specific microchip called RFID. That we use to we sell them to companies who then put it in their products, and then we provide an app for the users so they can go onto the app and check if their product is a real or fake one.
Okay.
And of course it will say on the app which product we're dealing with, or which company it's bought from.
And how much will you make next year?
Well, we
think it's a very good idea, but we do not like that you don't know your numbers, so we are not interested in the company. I'm sorry. But if you can get your numbers correct, then you can call us back and we can talk about it.